In other news, tiny Delaware state became the 11th U.S. state to approve gay marriage. While it does not give same-sex couples any more rights for benefits under Delaware law than those they have in civil unions, supporters argued same-sex couples deserve the dignity and the respect of married couples. Troy Espera reports.
It's known as the first state, but after yesterday, Delaware became the 11th state to legalize same-sex marriage. Supporting marriage equality in his state, Delaware Governor Jack Markell signed the bill Tuesday, just 30 minutes after a divided state Senate approved it. He told supporters, "I do not intend to make any of you wait one moment longer," adding that the new law represents a new chapter of equality for Delaware. The gay rights victory was not welcomed, however, by everyone in the state.
"I don't think God intended that. He intended a man and a woman to be married."
In fact, a spokesperson with the Delaware Family Policy Council, which opposed the bill, also vowed to oust the lawmakers who passed it. But then there are those Delaware residents who say granting equal rights to same-sex couples is a non-issue.
"I don't have a problem with it. Don't, you know, come at me with it. I'm fine. Just do what you need to do in your life and be happy."
Troy Espera, ABS-CBN News.